Here is an example of Arduino sound system, and this is my breadboard where I connected a 2.2 kilo ohm resistor and two capacitors. One is 100 microfarads and the other one is 100 nanofarads. I also connected stereo receptacle 3.5 millimeters from Switchcraft. And I plugged in my mini speaker. This is already uploaded, so I just have to start it and show you how it sounds like. That's it.